shoulder abduction from supine. The same you grasp as the flexion. With the lower hand, you grasp the elbow. With the upper hand, you grasp the wrist and the hand. You can flex the elbow. Then you need to move sideways. When you reach 90 degrees, make external rotation. Then continue with the available range.